Hello!
I'm Hannes.
I'm Albert. And what are we gonna do today, Hannes?
Today we're gonna react to another Måneskin song. So we're gonna react to I'm Not Your Slave.
Well, it's quite trendy because, yeah, I've been watching some reactions of people because it has become like super big.
Yeah.
This performance on the Wee Wee Jam.
Yeah, actually, the only song I've heard from them is their winner song. So actually, yeah. I'm pretty excited to hear some other stuff from them as well.
Me too. But before going through the video, we're gonna kindly ask you to subscribe to our channel in case you haven't done it yet.
And we also have an Instagram account, so if you wanna check more of us, go to the profile down below.
Alright, so the video starts in 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to EuroDrama!
This voice is so unique. I wanna be a good boy, I wanna be a
gangster. Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the I didn't know they made music in English as well.
Me neither. He's a handsome man, eh?
Yes.
I feel sexy. That's another proof that they can make rock very, very well.
Exactly. And I saw the song is charting in a lot of countries as well.
I'm not surprised. Yeah. Eh? Whoa. I wanna be a good boy, I wanna be a gangster. Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster. I wanna make you nervous. I wanna set you free, but I'm too fucking jealous. I wanna pull your strings like you're my telecaster. I
like the whispering.
And it's surprising they're so young, so good at the same time.
Yeah.
Woo!
And also they just met in high school, so that's also crazy.
Yeah.
That was good.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, many things to say about that. First, how different it is from the winning song.
Yeah,
no, like nothing in common. Well, yes, the rock
the
itself.
Rock genre, but that's, yeah. And it's good that it's not like a copy of ZT Buoni.
Not at all. No.
Like, and also that it's in English, so that they're versatile, they can do different things.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting it to be in English, even though the title I thought that was going to be in Italian. So yeah, I'm very pleased they did like a whole song in English, so they proved they can chart everywhere, because sometimes the language barrier is a real barrier, not like to chart in the other countries apart from countries in Europe. And yeah, I'm not surprised this is doing so well everywhere, because it feels like very like instant, no? Like very, very cool. I remember the song.
And also I cannot really think of any Eurovision winner that immediately had like two songs, not just their winning song, but two songs like in the charts like at the same time.
It's
so
true.
I think they're gonna have like a really, really big career after this. Like
Yeah, and what I said at the end of the video, they are super young.
Yeah, like the singer is the oldest, he's 22 only.
That's crazy.
Yeah, so I think they will have like a big, big career in front of them.
Yeah, so as we said, super, super cool song.
Yes.
So definitely. Very well done, Italy again. I think we have to react to other songs from this band, because...
Yes, exactly. So if you have any suggestions, please put it in the comments.
Alright, so yeah, apart from that, if you liked our video, we're gonna tell you to give us a thumbs up.
And see you next time in
EuroDrama!